Parishioners returned to the megachurch in Houston over the weekend for the first time after a deadly shooting in one of its hallways. Lakewood Church is run by celebrity pastor Joel Osteen. The megachurch has not held services since that shooting on February 11th. On that day, police say a woman walked into the church with her 7-year-old son and opened fire. She was shot and killed by security officers.